This painting is a stamp painting, or a series of paintings that I call stamp paintings. The technique is an aluminium panel, and on the aluminium panel, or canvas, I layer up gesso paint, which is made with rabbit skin glue, marble dust, white pigment, and slate dust, and then the rabbit skin glue to bind it. Layers and layers and layers of paint. I then sand that back, so you have this incredible background where it has very much sort of I like to think of it as having sort of a stone quality or a sort of slate feel. But I love using gesso because what gesso does is it's a very absorbent material. And when I apply the oil, and as you can see, the painting is made up of different words and stamps, it holds the oil inside the gesso, which I really love. So it looks like the oil is almost being inset into the surface of the gesso. It's a beautiful gallery space. The show is immaculately hung, and I'm so pleased to be with these other two great artists. It's been an amazing experience so far. I love being in Mallorca. It's beautiful here. I have a real connection to Palma and a real connection to the island. It's such a beautiful place to be. And I think that people are really appreciative of the work here. I mean, everybody wants to say how great the show looks. I love the fact that the show is based on minimalism, because I think that's something very close to my practice and my work. And it's been a great few days, and I love the show.